Are you one of the millions who suffer from the endless struggle of feebling attempt to search for one of your missing socks? Do you wake up in the middle of the night in agony, screaming, "Where's my sock?" Where one of your feet feels like it's in the second ice age and the other is subject to the global warming? Every day, thousands of people have one of their feet amputated due to extreme frostbite. This is a predicament that has drawn the attention of chief engineers worldwide. Not only are feet lost in the process, but precious socks are thrown into the vast abyss known as the dryer. Millions of dollars are wasted in recreating and replacing these socks. Wasted materials contribute to worldwide poverty, making this a truly universal problem. While some have tried rolling socks together, categorizing them, even something as absurd as searching a moment for a misplaced sock, we have the solution. We have the future.
Has this ever happened to you?
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Ryan Beakey, and I'm the head project manager here at Sock On. What is Sock On, you might ask? It is the solution to all of your problems. It's the second coming. The sock salvation, if you will. That's right, it's the greatest thing since sliced bread. Sock On is a new product that solves the disease-turned-global epidemic, missing sockitis. Our team of highly skilled chemists and nuclear astrophysicists have worked tirelessly to discover a solution, and it's been found in the form of Sock On. Here at Sock On, we have perfected the process of surgically implanting socks onto your feet. One of our highly skilled surgeons will sew a short stocking of your choice directly onto your foot. Our one-time-only deal will cover you for a lifetime. Searching for new socks will be a hobby of the past with Sock On. You won't think twice about looking for socks again. Our socks are washable, they're customizable, they are stretchable, they're borderline indestructible. Here at Sock On, we've actually managed to intravenously tap your nervous system through our patented threads. And you know what that means, ladies and gentlemen. Your brain can actually signal your socks to regulate and alter your body temperature. It's about time we gave your spinal cord a break from homeostasis anyway. Say you've got a cold and it's late one winter night and you're feeling a tad chilly? Sock On! Or perhaps you're stuck in an awful car, all stressed and flustered, heading to the in-laws' picnic you don't want to be at. You're hot, you're sweaty, so what do? Sock On! And you'll be the coolest one in the jamboree.
What?
Sock On! That's right, this industry stimulates a bit more than your feet. You can get some extensive medical training, as well as apply for colleges, boosting both the economy and the medical field in a modern society. Now let's hear from some valued testimonies from some workers here at the Sock On Corporation.
Hi, I'm John Raffel, lead project manager of the Sock On Acid Recycling Department. Since these socks were sent out to my feet inside my mother, I have been in love with them. I'm called to Sock On users' homes upon death to remove this incredible product. Since this 5-star product is indestructible and impossible to quote-unquote self-destruct, I must remove the legs of the corpse and recycle the Sock On materials by dumping them in a vat of acid. This job took much training and schooling. Thus you, yes you, can trust me with your dead loved one. So don't sock off, sock on!
Hello there, I'm Tim Robbins, manager of the Sock On Booty Division. When we first created Sock On, we knew that we had to spread our product to as many people as possible, including infants. That's why we created the Sock On Booties Department. Just bring your precious toddler down to one of our departments and we'll sew on the most comfortable, stylish booties imaginable. And for you impatient parents out there, our highly trained surgeons will implant booties on the child in utero. You'll have the most fashionable fetus in town. All your friends will envy how elegant your embryo is. When your baby comes fresh out of the womb wearing Sock On booties, every doctor's jaw will drop. Get them for your niece, your grandson, your illegitimate son. Nobody can resist Sock On booties.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen, you've heard it from the best, from our lead project manager over at the Acid Vat Division to our booty specialist. The amazing Sock On will revolutionize your life. From the womb to the tomb, Sock On has you covered and makes the perfect stocking stuffer. So buy a pair now. In fact, it's actually been scientifically proven in an independent lab study that those who lose a sock are over 300% more ugly. Do you want to be the bum of the bunch? Don't let your socks get knocked off. Get Sock On!
Get Sock On or I'll find you.